I'm going to put lipstick chan on myself and I will only use the this team only in this battle arena against any other team and you can pick the team opponent for me on each round what team do you want this guy is for totally ice counter and for his setup because I'm still lacking one fish we see the final fish which is actually coming today but I do not have that now so I'm using big fish card here other than that all five cards are the fish we see and this is my team setup I put AOE resistance up for him for the first return also make him a bit poor bucky for it is a poor DPS setup with his unique stuff This Trust Mastery is only for speed, I do not actually use it. He could equip Caesar Bell on him, but I do not use Caesar Bell by the reason that I put it on other unit right now on my Q button. So that's why. For the... Yeah, Melee is about expert, is the main character on this team. He had to stay. Oh what? The opponent is faster, so... Watch. That magic attack so far. Oop. Yeah, magic is bad against this team, to be honest. Watch. Amnelis is never the strong before. Bomb Amnelis is really big. Poor Amnelis has quite tanky also. And since they are magic unit, they don't have AP issue here. Yeah, I think weak. The water team is the weakness here. Look back. Okay, now I know that magic. Yuffie opening with LB after she buffed her evade. But barely doing damage against LC Fort. Oh, but chain heavy because of his alone. Oop. And now because of Lloyd going to chain. But Lloyd is paper. Now it's flip. It worked. Now it's 2-1-2. Watch, that hurt. Are they chain on Edward first? That's bad. Oop, and Edward counter with Fitch. That Fitch is also a sure hit. Now he's using another sure hit attack on him. Now Edward is using sure hit on Yuffie. Yuffie can kill Edward. He gonna buff himself or not? No. Ah, this is bad. I don't have AP for sure hit anymore. He need to get AP up. Whether he survive or not. We can sure hit now. Your feet doesn't have gut. No AP, need sure hit. Oop. That hit is on the back. Big allow this. I will not range if I have time. So these are people who are like allow top 100 or top 200. So if any team they can use, then this game is still usable. But in my opinion, I is probably not that good compared to other team right now. But anyway, Gazella died and my Knuckle guy also died. So it's 2-1-2 now. Opponent has element advantage because they are stacking with same element. Whereas I am using mixed element, so to be honest, my team has weaker element comparison to them. With their element chain and all also. But my attack power should be a bit higher. Despite I don't have the wind element attack up buff from the unit with the same element, my Alphonse is gaining a lot of strike damage. We don't have the third fifth unit that is strong as on par with them. But this time Edward gonna doing low damage here. Because they are all ice unit, they are tanky against Wien. First, Alphonse start with slow enemy again. Why it doesn't infit at all? I think the infit rate is a bit low. Will, and that is fine guy for you. Edward AoE is very good. See? This is how ice fare against this team. Oh, Alphonse doesn't have AP anymore. All he can do is normal punch. But this normal punch is something. Edward is pale, Soma. Soma is using Albi. And there you go. He's the best team is strong, by the way. Body. I summon B. Not Nancy. Sorry, I don't know about Sidan. This is bad start. Edward doesn't get AP regen. And Edward is pinned against Darkfina too. Chance is that we might lose. Bad start. Yeah, we lose this one because Edward died first. Zero reincarnation minimum. This one has reincarnated for 6 times. Or maybe not lose. Ah, please. She wake up. get punched and knocked down. I think we win. What a flip. I thought he looked at what at start. Alright. So that is the end of this testing. Summarize.